Hi, this is Mateusz here with Creating Apps, and I'm here with Matthias Überacker from the Winning app. And I'm gonna just ask him a few questions about it. So what's the service all about and what does it do? Could you give us a quick overview?
So the app is for musicians which play with musical scores. They use scores for their instruments. And so we put the score information on the screen on the app, and you can view the score there. You can individually adjust your score, like change the instrumentation, so maybe you define which instrument is visible. You can play also the notes. You can play back them with MIDI sounds. Mm-hmm. You can adjust also the note sizes and these kind of things. Mm-hmm. But the real cool thing in the app is that it listens to you while mm-hmm. playing, and that it shows the position in the score and shows always where you are. And also the score moves along, and you never have this problem that you don't know how it's going on now in the next step. So you always see the notes that are coming next to play, mm-hmm. so you never lose the focus on the sheet. Mm-hmm. And this also works for repetitions in score, so for mm-hmm. musicians who know this problem. Mm-hmm. So that's what it's about.
Okay. What platforms is the app available for?
The app is currently available for Windows, so for Windows 7 now, or also XP, but anyway. Mm-hmm. And we are just working on porting it to Windows 8 and also Android and iPhones, mm-hmm. iPad. So we have them all, or we want to have them all, and Android will be ready soon, so in the next few weeks, I guess. And we hope that we also have the iPad ready at the end of the year, so for Christmas.
Hey, thank you, Matthias. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations again, and good luck with your app.
Thank you very much.